2 hours now. I'm really starting to get worried.
He really shouldn't be alone tonight.
I know, but he's stubborn. He's not gonna listen to either of us.
It's not good for him to be in that house. There's not even a bed to sleep in.
I know, believe me.
I keep having nightmares about the accident, actually. Like, was Mom scared? How much did it hurt? Did she cry out for help? I just keep seeing her trying to get to that wheelchair.
Okay, please, just not right now.
Maybe we could just force him to stay with one of us, insist.
I'm not gonna listen to us.
Look, here you come.
There's no forcing Dad to do anything.
Hey guys, I'm ready to go home.
Dad, I just want to ask one more time, please stay with me or Ross. At least tonight, but as long as you want.
It's just too much, Dad. I mean, you've been with Mom since college. You shouldn't be alone in that house.
No, I want to be in my own home. With my things. With her things.
Richard. Richard, I need help. Richard. Richard, I could use some help. I had an accident. Richard. Please, help me with the restroom, please. Don't make me beg. It's embarrassing enough as it is, please.
It's like you wait until the exact most annoying moment. I'm in the middle of something. Let's go to the bathroom.
Richard!
Hey. Hey, do it yourself. I'm done changing diapers.
Oh, shit!
church!
Ah.